Welcome all of you. This class I am going to discuss about communication channel. Before going to that topic, just recollect what you studied in last class. Last class we discussed about the evolution of internet, difference between internet and intranet, and different types of switching techniques. Three types of switching techniques: circuit switching, packet switching, and message switching. Now, the next topic is communication channel. Communication channel means it is a physical media that is used to transfer data from one place to another. It is a physical media, or like wires, or a logical media such as radio waves or infrared waves. Like that, such type of medias are known as communication channel. They are used to transmit data from one place to another. Now, depends upon the size, depends upon the speed of the communication channel. Channels are divided into three categories: voice band, broadband, and low band. So, see then, communication channel means it is a physical transmission media or a logical connection over different multiplexed media such as radio channel in telecommunication and computer networking. Or it is a media that is used to transfer data from one place to another. Now, depends upon the speed of the media or speed of the channel, communication channel is divided into three: narrow band, voice band, and broad band. Narrow band means it is a slow speed media or channel which has less speed than other media, other channels. So narrow band is a slow speed channel which is normally used for telegraph lines and low speed terminals. Second one is voice band. Voice band is the normal ordinary method which is used in telephone communication. And the third one is broadband, which has high speed or which is the fastest type of communication channel, which is used to transmit large amount of data at a high speed. So three types of communication channel depends upon the speed. Communication channel is divided into three categories: narrow band, voice band, and broadband. Next we can see what is bandwidth. Bandwidth means it is a range of frequency available for the transmission of data. Bandwidth refers to the range of frequency available for the transmission of data. Normally bandwidth is measured in terms of hertz. In analog transmission, bandwidth is measured in terms of hertz, whereas in digital transmission, bandwidth is measured in terms of BPS. BPS means bits per second. So 1 kilohertz means 1000 cycle per second. Now we can see what is data transfer rate. Data transfer rate means the amount of data that can be transferred from one place to another within a limited time. The amount of data that can be transferred from one place to another in a given time on a network is known as data transfer rate. Data transfer rate is measured in terms of bits per seconds or in terms of BPS. See that BPS, bits per second, KBPS means kilobits per second. Here small letter B represent kilobits per second. If you are using capital B, then will be kilobytes per second. So data transfer rate means this is the amount of data that is moved from one, or that is transferred from one place to another in a given time on a network is known as data transfer rate. See that, what do you mean by bandwidth? Bandwidth means, can you recollect what is bandwidth? Bandwidth refers to the range of frequency available for the transmission of data. It is a range of frequency available for the transmission of data. Now we can see the next topic is transmission media. Next topic is transmission media. This is same as communication channel. What is communication channel? Communication channel means it's a physical path that is used to transmit data from one device to another. How data is transmitting from one device to one computer to another? Is there is a connection? Is there is a wire is connecting between one computer to another? Is it the data is transmitting through these wires from one computer to another? That wire is known as a physical path. That wire is known as the physical path. So transmission media means it is a media or physical path that is used to transmit data from one place to another. Transmission media is divided into two types, guided media and unguided media. Transmission media is divided into two types, guided media and unguided media. Guided media means there will be a physical path, or there will be a wire is there to transmit data between two devices. That is known as guided media. For example, coaxial cable, twisted pair cable, optical fiber cable, all these are the different types of guided media. Guided media is also known as wired media. And the second type is unguided media. Unguided media means data is not transmitted by using a wire. Data is transmitted in the form of electromagnetic signals. There is no cable is there to connect between, to transmit data between two devices. There is no cable medium is not there. It is transmitted in the form of electromagnetic signals. That is known as unguided media. So different types of unguided medias are radio waves, infrared bulbs, satellites. All these are the different types of unguided media. So communication channel is divided into two categories, guided media and unguided media. Guided media again subdivided into twisted pair cable. Different types of guided medias are twisted pair cable, coaxial cable, optical fiber cable. All these are the guided medias. And unguided media means infrared waves, radio waves, microwaves, satellites, Wi-Fi, all these are the unguided media. Now, next class we can study about, in detail we can study about the guided media and unguided media. That is all about this topic. What we studied today is communication channel, bandwidth and transmission media. Okay, thank you children. Next class we can study the next topic.